Hello everyone, it is Xander Gay here. I hope you are able to hear me. I'm gonna wait a second till I can see some of you ladies chiming in. Oh, and there goes my light. Can't get started without the Ricky light, right? All right, so I think Christina, you're gonna be probably one of the first to join. There's Suzanne, hello ladies. Hello, hello. Hi, just give me a thumbs up, Suzanne, if you can hear me. Just want to make sure we're all good to go. Okay, good. Looks like we're ready to go. Hi, ladies. Welcome, welcome. So excited for tonight. Hi, Monica. Just going to wait a few minutes before I jump in. I'm going to be sharing the screen tonight. We're going to be doing a split screen tonight, ladies. Our first time. Very exciting. Hi, Jen. Hi, Brooke. Christina is going to be joining me and co-hosting with me tonight. So I'm going to give her a minute to jump in here, and then let's hope my tech side of me gets this going right. But I'm going to wait a second till Christina's there. And for all of my amazing Team Brilliance that's chiming in here, please be sure to, you know, if you guys have any points that you want to make, or if you want to pose any questions of things that I should discuss with Christina, please jump in there, because there's lots of different personalities, people in different strokes of life that want to hear all about this amazing opportunity. So we want to make sure we get everyone's questions answered. And yeah, so let me just make sure. I see if Christina is on here. Hopefully she's going to dial in or tune in any sec, because I'm going to split the screen. So I hope you guys are all having a great end of the summer. I'm getting letters from my sweet son at camp, who is not home yet. We pick him up on Sunday, and I cannot wait. I'm sure you guys are so excited to probably get the rest of your kiddos home, or maybe some of you are, you've got kids back in school already. I can't believe it. Some people started, I think, a week or two ago. So we still don't start. There is Christina. Okay, so hi, Christina. Let me go ahead and add you. Hopefully this works.
Hi. Worked, yeah.
And you're... It did work. Okay, good. And then for all of you that are listening, whether you're live or you're going to check back in later, when you do these split screens, I am told there is like a 1 to 2 second delay. So hopefully you guys can hear us okay. All right. Well, I'm going to jump in here. And then if any of you guys cannot hear, or if we're paused, or if anything goes wonky, let us know. But hopefully we're good to go. Okay, good. So I'm so excited. So Xander Gay here, and again, Christina Kimberis on our team. We're going to be talking all things Limelight. And so I'm going to just say a little bit about me, and then we'll jump into the things we're going to talk about, or sort of the history of Limelight by Alcone, where the company came from, you know, where what we've accomplished in the last, you know, 2 full years, and a little bit about our products and getting started and being part of this amazing, empowering company. So first of all, I just started with Limelight by Alcone very beginning of May, May 8th to be exact. And, you know, really it kind of happened over a long time, where I had been with Stella & Dot for about 7.5 years and had a great run there, but I really was becoming quite passionate about the skincare industry and watching my sister-in-law. So Alcone is the original company, and the CEO of Alcone and now Limelight by Alcone is my sister-in-law, Michelle Gay. Michelle and I are married to identical twin brothers. So we have spent a lot of time together, adore each other, very close. I've known Michelle actually since we've grown up together. So it's really, really very, very exciting. And really where this all started in 1952 is where it all began for Alcone Company. So Alcone is an existing company to date. And why this is important is that Limelight by Alcone is not a company that just got into the direct selling industry. This is based off years of experience, years of expertise and success. So Alcone, again, was a professional makeup distributor of amazing products. So whether it was the blue of Blue Man Group, the green of Wicked, these amazing products that were really done in the theatrical and professional world. And Michelle was saying all along, like, how can I get these amazing products to the consumer? And right around the time when Michelle Gabe became CEO was right around the time where I was with Stella & Dot, and I was sort of, you know, I was working really hard, having a lot of success, but, you know, really going for it. And she was seeing the success of the direct selling industry. And basically, really, she was saying, like, how do I get into this? How do I really bring it to the consumer? And what she did is, you know, do a ton of research. She kind of sat back and said, what would I want for my company? What would I want to have in terms of the best, for whether it's the comp plan or the product? What would I want? And so she did, she built that. And it is so fun for her to say that, you know, a lot of her inspiration behind getting into the direct selling industry was watching my success with Stella & Dot, but it really did. We've chuckled about it many times. It really has come full circle, because now to be a part of this is so really special. But really, that's what happened about 2 years ago. She then took the professional the all natural skincare line and brought it together with the best of the best of their Alcone products and renamed the company Limelight by Alcone. So that's sort of the history of the company and where it started. Alcone is still existing. It's run by Michelle's entire family. Michelle is now the CEO of Limelight by Alcone. But again, it's a family run business, and there's something to be said for that. And they're a family run business that is all about, you know, really, like, what is going to make people happiest? How can we pay people their worth? What is going to fit into people's lives? How is it going to be truly flexible for people's lives? So when you really take all of that, here they did, they grew this amazing company. And we are having, I mean, the success of Limelight by Alcone is astounding. I mean, it's growth of 40% month over month. We have 17,000 beauty guides in, you know, a little over 2 years. I mean, it's really remarkable. And we are sort of the direct selling sensation right now. And there's many reasons to that. So that's sort of the history and really what makes us different. I'm going to get into sort of what sets Limelight apart. Why is Limelight by Alcone doing so well? And so, you know, yes, it is the professional makeup, right? So the professional makeup, meaning it is coming from, you know, the you know, higher pigments, right? So it's professional makeup, meaning stays on longer, you know, it doesn't have the fillers. It's really meant for the professionals. It's these products that have been, you know, the tried and true, the tricks of the trade for years. So when you combine that plus its affordability, I mean, people want affordable products. They just do. And our price points are fantastic. And there's not as much in the industry of free from harmful chemical skincare products. So Michelle was very passionate about that. She had had family members passing away from cancer, and a lot of them felt like they were, by all means, you know, feeling the effects of skincare that they're using. And that is what gets into the bloodstream. And so she was very adamant about that. And, you know, really, so when you take the professional makeup and you do have this all natural skincare at affordable price points, you know, you can't beat it. Another part of our makeup line that makes it really so special is we are in eco-friendly packaging, which people love. You know, the company in general, we don't do any animal testing. You know, they're very careful with all of that, being very conscientious in the industry and recycling and eco-friendly packaging. And so that really is important to them. But also in addition to the makeup being so fantastic and being professional, is that you can customize the palettes. So you can take your foundation and combine it with two concealers. You can choose six of your favorite eyeshadows and create your own palette. And that's wonderful. I mean, whether it's for you or for a guest or you getting it or a gift or getting it for your daughter, whoever it might be, that's amazing. That's amazing that you can customize your makeup. And in addition, in wanting to go back for a sec to the skincare line, you know, one of my favorite parts is, yes, it is all natural and you know, I should say free from harmful chemicals. But what I love is that it goes to both generations. It's the younger generation and the teens. You know, that's amazing that we can really market this to that, as well as all the way up to anti-aging. I mean, I have my niece who is totally acne ridden and has, you know, clear as a bell right now with her skin because of these products. And we can talk more later about specific products that are meant for the bacteria that's in acne. So we'll talk more about that. But really, it is an amazing thing that I get to market that, and we all get to market it to both sides of who your consumer is. You know, is it the teens? Is it, you know, even the men? I mean, the men, we've got a men's line, but we also have, whether you have acne, adult acne, teen acne, whether you actually have boys with acne, you know, a lot of boys, you know, with sports that get on their necks, it clears it up. It's amazing. So again, just making sure I'm going through all my notes. You know, so again, we've got eco-friendly packaging. Something that, you know, people really love is that we don't have a regimen. Lima by Alcone is not about a regimen. It is not where you have to buy into this very, very big regimen that's very expensive and buy the whole thing. It's not like that. Lima by Alcone are amazing products, especially we've got like a brand new eye serum that's called iAspire. Fantastic. You can use our products, you know, whether you've got products at home that you still want to use or just use our products, great. But for the products to work, you don't have to do this regimen. It's really fantastic. And our products work. They're very effective. So again, yes, affordable, amazing, but they're effective and they work, and you'll see the before and afters. But I think people are loving that, you know, we're all getting very conscientious these days, and we don't want the more clinical products. A lot of people don't. You know, some people do. They're fine with it. Some of our makeup, it's not as, you know, all natural as our skincare is. And they're actually working on reformulating six of our makeup to be even more, you know, less parabens. And although there are good and bad parabens, some of the parabens keep mold out of makeup, you know, but they are being very conscientious, and that's important. So just wanted to highlight that for you. And we do have so much amazing things coming. And I know Christina will talk more about that as well. And I hope Christina is still there. I think she might be frozen. Are you there? Okay, good. So we're going to chime in just a sec. So I want to talk about our L'Occitane partnership. So some people don't know how to say that. Some people say L'Occitane or L'Occitane, or so it's L'Occitane. That is how we say it. And this partnership has been amazing and groundbreaking and history making. And really what happened, I'll never forget it. Michelle and I share a ski house in the winter. And this January we were up at the ski house, and she's like, Xander, I don't know. I think I got an email from the CEO of L'Occitane. I mean, it could be spam. I'm not really sure. I'm like, I don't think it's spam, Michelle. Of course, it's got to be something very important. And long story short, without Michelle knowing it, L'Occitane, the CEO, Reynold Geiger, had gone and researched all the skincare and direct selling companies. He wanted to be a part of the direct selling industry, which is massive and very validating for our industry. A lot of people have stigmas around it. So maybe not everyone's as supportive around direct selling. Well, you know what? It's the way of the future. Get on board, people. Direct selling is the way to go. But, you know, European companies, this global billion-dollar brand, L'Occitane, wanted to be a part of it. And you know what? He called Michelle and said, I want to be a part of your company. I like your products. He had tested them. He loved everything about the makeup, everything about the skincare. He loved the philosophy after talking to Michelle and her father, Vincent, who was the person that started Alcone Company in 1952. So he really just loved everything about it. And it's massive. And what that means, people get confused that we're going into retail. It's not that at all. What the L'Occitane partnership means is that it is not only giving the partnership, is financially giving more, you know, financials to help us get to a bigger and better level, whether it's getting products back in stock quicker because we're selling $1.9 million in a day. I mean, who does that after 2 years? So, you know, getting products back on the shelves quicker. You know, we have a whole new shipping platform that is coming and is already getting us to ship much quicker. We are actually shipping out within 48 hours business days from when the order's placed, which is fantastic. So a lot of financials that are getting put towards the domestic growth. And then beyond that, we're going to be able to go global. You've probably seen our announcements that we'll be launching in Canada and Brazil first, with Canada being in extremely early 2018, which is so very exciting. So we're going to be going global, and the why that's going to happen so much quicker is that Limelight's going to be able to be fulfilled through the existing warehouses and fulfillment centers that are already existing for L'Occitane. So Michelle and her family, and we're not going to have to use all those resources to find those you know, fulfillment centers and figure out the taxes and all that, it's already going to be there, and we're going to really be able to streamline the process that much quicker. So I don't know about you, but that makes me so excited. And it really is just, it's just amazing what's happening. And it's just, you know, good things happen to good people. Well, this is a testament. It is happening, and people want to be a part of it. And it's why we're growing, and it's why our team is growing. I mean, we're almost 150 people in 3.5 months. I mean, we are coast to coast now, and growing fast and furious. So it really, really is so exciting. Brandy, I know you're asking when Brazil is. There's no time frame on Brazil yet. So we don't know, but it's going to be happening hopefully sooner than later. So that's a little bit about what I wanted to say for the Lesson Tom partnership. And then, you know, Christina wants to of course get involved here, and she's going to talk about sort of the culture of Limelight. You know, what was so exciting for her in terms of her transition, and most of our team sort of overall, what we're loving about the transition, and then, you know, how you get started as a beauty guide. So Christina, are you there? Can you jump in?
Yes. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Well, thanks so much for having me on tonight. I'm so excited to be here. I'll just tell you guys just a little bit about I am in Overland Park, Kansas, and I am now a director with Limelight, which is super exciting. Just finishing up my second month. I'm going into my third month. And, you know, I just kind of, had known Zandra through, you know, our past life at Stella and Dot, which is great. And so that, you know, my curiosity definitely peaked when, you know, I started hearing about what she was doing. And so to be honest with you, I just, you know, decided to take a chance and, you know, ordered some of the products. And when I got them, I was really, you know, quite honestly surprised. You know, I wasn't expecting to love the products as much as I did. And, you know, I just thought I couldn't pass up the chance to be a part of this opportunity. So I'm so glad I did. And it was a
smart
move.
We are too.
Yeah. And so, and I'm so excited that you guys are on this call tonight, and hopefully you guys learn something that, piques your interest. So, a couple things that I wanted to, you know, kind of getting started was a little bit, you know, kind of like, okay, what am I going to do here, or how am I going to get this going? And, you know, first of all, it's the culture of this company is just refreshing. I think we, you know, several of us that have, you know, kind of started at the same time kind of use that word. And I just feel like it does get repeated a lot, but I just can't think of a better word to describe the culture of Limelight by Alcone. It's just refreshing. There's no, you know, there's just no pressure. You know, it's truly just, we're happy you're here, and, you know, we're here for you, and you have this team environment, but it's just kind of a, just go get them team, whatever that means to you. And that was just something that really appealed to me just, you know, like from the get-go basically. And I think because of that, it kind of set the stage for me to truly just get going however I wanted to, and kind of make my own plan and make this truly my business that fit within my schedule. So I have a busy schedule just like everybody else, but I have, you know, a husband and three kids that, you know, an 8-year-old, a 5-year-old, and a 15-month-old. So, you know, I don't have a lot of extra time, and I don't have a lot of downtime, but I knew that this was something that I wanted to give a shot to. So what I have loved most about it is that this is just a truly flexible opportunity, in the fact that, you know, I'm really doing most of my work from home. So I really don't, you know, I'm not leaving the house at night. I'm not really leaving the house, you know, on the weekend to do Limelight business. I'm doing it, you know, I'm blocking out time in the morning or in the afternoon. And I might be answering some emails, phone calls, text messages, you know, all that comes into play with this. But, you know, in a really less, you know, low stress way, basically. So I'm not feeling the need to, you know, get my business going by being out doing parties or trunk shows, which for me was something that I really needed. I needed a break from that, and I needed to be able to be home with my kids and be at their activities more, and less juggling of their activities so I could fit in my work schedule. I just didn't want to do that as much anymore. So I love that Limelight has allowed me to, you know, truly work my business, and my business has done really, you know, big things in 2 months. And I think I'm doing a great job. I don't know that I would give myself just all this credit that I'm doing anything that's totally out of the ordinary. I think my team has, you know, done a great job, but I think it's been, some of it is definitely, you know, to do with the fact that I'm able to work it a lot more, you know, more flexibly during the day, during the hours that work better with my schedule. So you can't really, you can't argue with that. So I love that. And the products have been, another thing that's been great is, you know, obviously, you know, I do have a background in cosmetics. I worked for, you know, a high-end cosmetic company for a couple years, and that just was really, you know, I kind of landed there for no better reason than I was just looking for, you know, a way to get out of the house after I had my first baby. And, you know, it is a passion of mine, and I do love makeup. I didn't really know a lot about skincare going into that, going into this, so that made me a little bit nervous, but it didn't hold me back. And I felt, have always felt 100% confident because of the training materials and, you know, all the resources that we have available to us. You know, you learn right away, basically. You have a question, you go type it in, and, you know, on one of the Facebook that we have, and you get your answer really easily, and actually more than what you thought you were asking. So, you know, I always tell people that, you know, yes, I do love makeup, you know, but it, you don't have to be a, you know, a makeup lover, a skincare junkie. You don't have to be, you know, a professional makeup artist at all. You just have to be someone who recognizes a great opportunity and is willing to put in the work and go for it. That's it. I mean, I would just say go for it, because you'll never be hindered by your lack of knowledge on anything, because we just really have all of that here for us. So, and the products, really, it's great to sell a consumable product. So I think that, you know, I've never really thought that this is where I would end up, but, you know, I love it because what I've noticed is in my first month, you know, definitely I had, you know, friends, family, you know, customers of mine that were definitely supportive of me and came over to my website to purchase things or talk to me about items that they thought I should, you know, that I thought they should try. And they were so supportive, you know, buying one or two things off the bat. And then now at the end of my second month, going into my third, I've noticed that most of those people have come back now and said, okay, you know, I loved that lip color that you suggested, or, you know, I went for the mascara, but now I want to try these other things. And so that's been fun to see that, you know, they've tried a couple things back in June when I started, and now I'm having those people come back and buy several things because they, you know, they saw what I saw in the products when I, you know, first ordered some. So, and it's a consumable product. So these are products that, you know, it may not be a necessity to have, you know, six blushes, but you need blush, you know, and you need mascara, and you're going to run out of your face wash and your moisturizer, and, you know, you're going to want to try an eye cream or an eye serum or something like that. So those are all, as, you know, females, you know, and, you know, males as well, that those are products that we want. And when they're gone, we're going to reorder them. So that's, you know, that's a great place to be, you know, on our site. So, and then also it's just kind of like year round. So it's not, you know, you're not finding where, you know, June is just a really hot month for mascara, or, you know, August is going to be, you know, a great month for moisturizer. It's not like that, as you know, for kind of the same reasons, is, you know, it's just the need is there month after month. And so, you know, that's been great. And then also, it's just, you know, it's really allowed the whole customer service thing to kind of open up in the fact that, yes, people do shop based on your post on social media. And I will tell you that social media is your best friend, you know, on this. And, you know, it does not have to be, but if you can do it, you should, because, you know, you're doing your business a huge disservice if you're not. And what an easy way to grow your business and make money by doing posts. So, I mean, there's no better way to say it, but it's just an incredible tool, especially in this business. So, but as far as the customer service, you know, kind of opening up your customer relationships, it's been great because you know, I've had customers that have bought something from me and just, you know, through sheer follow-up, hey, I just wanted to check in with you and see how you liked your blush that you bought for me back in June. What did you think? You know, that's turned into so much more. Okay, I want to try this, or, you know, areas that, you know, I would have never thought, such as, you know, I've got a daughter that's 17 and she's having, you know, some really bad issues with acne, or I've got, this is came up over the weekend with a daughter that's in, you know, dance and theater, and she is forever looking for products that give the impact that they want on stage, but won't, you know, break her out. So, I mean, that's awesome because that's a whole nother, you know, area and part of this business that you just don't, you wouldn't have thought right off the bat. So there's just so many different directions that you can go with these products. And the fact that, you know, when she said makeup products that actually provide the impact that they want, I mean, that's really kind of what we're all about. So, okay. And then let's see, I'll just check my notes here real quick. You know, obviously you guys will probably all, and Xander kind of mentioned it, that, you know, skincare is, you know, just a huge issue or a huge, want with women and men, and, the chemical free and, you know, organic skincare is something that people are, you know, very much paying attention to. And so, you know, I love being able to offer that to people. And more importantly, the price point is just incredible. I mean, I can remember when I looked at the product guide at first, I thought, I can't believe it. I mean, the most expensive thing that we have is, you know, $85, and that's not that crazy, you know? And so that's really only like two products that we have are, you know, around that price point. So to think that you can help a woman out with, you know, five or six things, and she may not spend, you know, over $100 or that much over $100 is really, I feel like it's a gift, you know, and I'm happy to help people, you know? So, and then, you know, I have loved just the, you know, with being home and doing my business at home and having, you know, people come to me or talking to people over the phone, or through social media, which I do a lot, a large display, or, you know, I had a special, you know, place in my basement that my, you know, my husband kind of carved out for me that we turned into a place where I kept all my samples because it was a necessity, and it's just not that way anymore. And to be honest with you, it just goes back to that refreshing thing. It's such a nice, you know, feeling to just say, okay, I've got this little bag of stuff. And, you know, as a business owner, it's nice because it's convenient for me. It's not a hassle. My kit, which is huge because we're all, you know, kind of here because, you know, we have some desire to make money. So, and definitely my big thing with people is, you know, you don't want to be signing up and doing something like this and spending everything that you've made on product. And so I feel like sometimes we can all get trapped in that a little bit, but this is not something that you're going to, you know, you have to show a little bit of restraint. But the nice thing is we've got several ways that you can earn, you know, more product. But as far as, you know, getting started, you get so much in your kit, you know, that makes you feel completely confident working with your customers. But, you know, never the need of, all right, I just made, you know, $300 and I got to go dump that right back into my display because if I don't, then no one's going to want to shop with me. So I love that. And I love the fact that it's just me and my bag and it's all good. So let's see. And then, you know, really, I would say that, you know, getting started and just not thinking too much about it, just, you know, if your passion, you know, connects somewhere with this company or with the person that invited you here, you know, I would just tell you to not think about it too much and just go for it. Because it's just it's a really incredible opportunity with this company. I can attest to it because, you know, amazing things have happened to me and my business in 2 short months, which, you know, has taken me about 4 years to achieve in a prior company. And so that definitely, you know, opens my eyes, and I want to share that with anybody, you know, with everybody. So, and then, you know, as soon as you get, if you make the decision and you get your kit, you know, I would just encourage you to don't think too much again about learning everything and knowing everything, because it doesn't really matter. The best thing you can do is tell everybody, you know, about what you're doing. Because I found that, you know, when I ordered my kit, it took a little bit longer when I signed up, and, you know, things have significantly improved, and, you know, people are signing up and getting their kits in, you know, within a week. And that's awesome. You know, I waited, 2 or 3 weeks, and I was okay with that. And what I did during that time is I told people what I was most excited about. So I wasn't feeling the need to tell people, hey, I've been using this, you know, one drop wonder, and let me just tell you what's happening with my skin, which wasn't true, you know, because I didn't even have it. But I was telling them about the things that I was most excited about. You know, the fact that the company was, you know, professional grade makeup. Why that, you know, why does that matter to someone? What does that mean to them? You know, why do they care about it if they're not a professional makeup artist? And telling people things like that. And it, all it did was get people intrigued so that when I did have product, the sales came really quickly after that. So,
sure did. And
I didn't know a lot either. You know, as soon as I started, I didn't know a lot. I was learning just like everybody else was. But it does not take long because there's just not, you know, a billion products to learn. And so, again, that kind of goes back to the refreshing thing. So what else, Sandra? What did I miss?
Yeah, thank you. You've been so awesome. And by the way, congrats to you because you have done amazing things in 2 months.
Thank you.
So
thank you.
Kudos to you. But I think it's so true. And another thing that I wanted to say too, is I had an interesting conversation before and something that really resonated with me is, you know, I had been doing, you know, you've been doing your previous job for a long time and I've been doing mine for a long time. And some people are scared to make a change. And I get that. I lived that. I felt that. But sometimes I think we all have to realize in life too, that where we're at isn't necessarily our landing place. And I had felt like I was at my landing place. And then I realized, you know what? I don't think it is anymore. I think this is my stepping stone to learning something new, trying a new industry, making a change. I mean, all you can do is try and you have nothing to lose. And I'm just so glad I did that because it was very scary and it was very intimidating. And I think for most of the people that are probably listening, they might have another job, whether it's in the direct selling industry or not. But you know what? I can tell you this, that if you have a very full life, this is a flexible opportunity you can do around a full life or another job. Absolutely. You're going to get paid your worth. You are going to be impressed and amazed by this comp plan. And I'll be very transparent. I mean, my paycheck after 3.5 months is basically getting a little close to what it was after 7 years at Stellendot last year. I mean, it's crazy. So, you know, the comp plan is robust and it's fantastic. You can earn a trip to Aruba. Hello, who doesn't want to work hard and earn a free all expenses paid trip? But it's even more attainable. You know, you have many other benchmarks that you can and earn it through. And I think that's really important. And I think there's a lot of aspects that Michelle's done an amazing job where you can just feel rewarded in so many different ways. And you don't have to be top in sales and you don't have to be a top sponsor. And you're not spinning your wheels feeling like all you have time to do is to book and collect no's. It's not that. And I know that that gets exhausting for people. So it really is a very empowering company. It's a very new opportunity. I mean, I don't know how much more exciting it can get. We are going to be going global. I mean, just the whole thing. It's so, so exciting. I'm just so excited to share it with everyone and to have all of our team brilliance on here tonight. I don't want to take up too much of people's times, but I mean, if you guys have questions, if there's anyone on here that wants to ask questions of what Christina and I've just said, you know, again, we can go over a few more if you guys have specific questions of how to actually join. If you have someone that you're connected with, you would actually go to their website link. You know, for example, mine is limelitbyalcone.com/Zandra. Everyone gets a link when they join our company. You choose, you know, become a beauty guide. And the way it works is you choose your kit. Your kit is $169, and that includes $376 in free product. They give you an array, a little bit of makeup, a little bit of skincare, a little bit of everything. And you're not choosing your product. What you're choosing is light, medium, or dark, and that's based on your skin tone. If you want some lighter shade of lipsticks, I would say the lighter kit, medium, a little darker, and then, you know, the darkest kit for African American and people that want really bright lipsticks. And that's great because we have something for every skin tone. So that's fantastic. So that's really how you get started. And then we do have an amazing fast start program, which is your first 40, 70, 100 days. That's both cash bonuses and credits towards your business. And like Christine was saying, you know, we're not in the business where we're changing over your samples constantly. You're not having spinning your wheels where you're selling the old to make money for the new and needing desperately sort of those credits to get the new, because that's not the way this industry works. So that also alleviates a lot of stress, but it's not so cyclical, right? It really is much more even year round. And I love that. I love already not having to do all the upkeep with the selling and the buying of the new and racking up the credits so I can buy all these new samples. You're really not having to do that. Yes, we do have some new products. We just launched an iAspire. We did launch a new men's line. And we have a lot of exciting announcements coming for, you know, the seasons ahead, whether it's, you know, fun new giftables for the holiday, some new product that I can't exactly let all the cat out of the bag, but we do have some amazing new product, and it's all the items that our consumers are asking for, you know, whether it's more accentuating your eyes, you know, or your eyebrows, or I'll just say the word SPF. There's lots of things coming. So, you know, just know that truly, I mean, Michelle's just, you know, she is innovative, and Madison as well. Her co-founder is Madison, her niece. So Madison Malarty, you know, doing such a great job. She gave us all the announcements on the product development that's coming. And so it's just so exciting. I mean, there's just so much to come. But again, if you want to be part of an amazing, empowering company, and again, our Team Brilliance is what I would like to call just simply such a fun, spirited, you know, team-loving group of hard workers. I mean, we're just all very supportive and having a ton of fun. But I think what we're all really enjoying is truly the flexibility and getting paid our worth and being part of such an exciting new endeavor. So, you know, it really is, it's just so much, I'm so excited for all that's to come. So again, if you guys have more questions, please, by all means, you know, jump in there and post them below. And Christina and I will go back afterwards and make sure we've answered everyone's questions, for sure. But again, we are so excited. So glad all of you could join us tonight. Christina, thank you for jumping in with me. It was so fun having you here. And so thank you, ladies. Again, please post any questions and cheers. You know what? There's so much to look forward to. And I hope to have many of you jumping on board and joining us for all that's ahead. Cheers.
Bye.
Bye.